When I arrive in Wiese, the air is filled with a crisp cold of winter and with the scent of delicious chocolate. I guess every chocolate lover would want to live in this small Belgian town. I'm on a journey to discover how Callebaut conquered the hearts of chefs and chocolatiers with their Belgian chocolate. In the port warehouse in Antwerp, I learned that Callebaut's bean experts check all incoming beans on their origin and select the quality they need to make their renowned chocolate. Today, I first meet Isabel van Leeuwen.
Isabel, wow, this is amazing. I've never seen this in a chocolate factory.
Okay, thank you. So it's the global QA lab, quality lab of Callebaut.
She has developed a unique way to analyze the taste potential and flavor profile of each incoming warrant of cocoa beans. Because the taste and quality of the beans is the first step to guarantee top quality chocolate.
Okay, how do you decide which beans goes into the chocolate?
Starting from the cocoa beans, we have the cocoa liquor. That cocoa liquor is evaluating by tasting. And then of course this is a subjective way of perceiving the flavor, but we can also do it in an objective way by an instrumental technique, so the GCMS. So from that machine we can have a total aroma profile, and then we combine it with the sensory evaluation results, and then we can get the finest cocoa liquor of Callebaut to use it in the chocolate. So here you have the Ivory Coast, the Hana cocoa liquor and the Ecuador. You really have to taste it.
It's very robust.
Robust, complex.
It's very fruity.
It's more fruity compared to the Ivory Coast. It's really different.
It's very different.
The fruitiness is higher.
This is very different as well. It has very pleasant bitter notes.
Yeah. So you see you have three different flavor profiles, and when we mix it together we have a nice end blend of cocoa liquor, of course.
That's when the real color of the chocolate is coming in.
What Isabel and her team do every day sounds like music to my ears. Their scientific analysis literally tells which cocoa beans have which flavors. And those taste profiles will provide the bean blender with the right information to compose the unique Callebaut bean blender.